Yo, you ever get home after a long bad day of taking straight L's, so you just lay down there in misery? You stare off into space and think of all the L's you've taken and you start wondering what you could do to make everything better and how to be a better person. So you get you a little blunt or you get you a little carb and you inhale. And then you exhale. And then you start remembering a song. A song that you can relate to because of the mood that you're feeling. You're feeling down. You're feeling miserable. And you remember this one song with this cheerful, depressing-ish type beat called Poker Face by Lucky.
Trust and walk hard, baby rock hard. I feel like a rock star. I don't fear a thing but a cop car. Underground king, fuck your top chart. Ooh, tell me you don't feel me. Lie to me again, hope the medics kill me. You don't want a friend, you just want the real me. She my
fantasy. And this song fucks with your head, bro. Like, it literally fucks with your head, bro. You start remembering shit, you just start getting fucked up, bro. So now you're thinking of stupid shit now. You're hallucinating shit. You're seeing shit. So you try to lighten the mood now by putting on Hallucinating by Future.
I seduce you with this ass to burn up on the day. Oh, you didn't do more drugs than me, you must be hallucinating. Oh, you did more pranks than me, and you must be hallucinating.
But wait. You can't play too much of that because then YouTube will delete your channel and you'll be more miserable. And also because the song also starts to fuck with your mind. It starts to remind you of someone. It starts to remind you of a face of someone that you love and you couldn't let go. And you missed so much once they left. So you're like, you know what? Fuck this shit. I'm gonna put on a chill type of song. And it's a song called Somebody Please. A song that once you hear it, you'll be like, fuck. I really fucked up. And now I'm miserable.
Somebody please.
Misery is reality, and I've noticed that, because when you're born in the real world, you're born with nobody, just your parents, and that's the people that are there from day one, and you struggle with them from day one. If I'm not mistaken, that's also misery, because you struggle with them. So that's what I think that misery is. But why are you miserable? You're probably miserable because you're fucking fat. You don't do shit all day. You don't got a job. Your fucking face is dirty. You're fucking smoking or some shit, bro. You're letting yourself be miserable by not working on yourself. You'd rather be in your sadness than to work on yourself because you'd rather be comfortable in your sadness. Like, what the fuck? What does that even mean, bro? Don't you want to be smiling, bro? Don't you want to be something other than just exhausted all day, miserable and sad, bro? I swear people are like, I don't know, bro. I'm just hurt, bro. I don't know if I'll upload again. I'm fucking lost in life, bro. I'm confused with life. I'm not gonna say that, but I don't know, man. I'm just lost, bro. I'm lost in life.
world.